hours. I can make the film. Okay. So. Really seen is the when the water boils, the hot air will rise, causing the balloon to fill, and this is like expanding out. But we're seeing which one will rise. See, if you can notice, this one, this bottle has a greater volume of air that can a greater capacity of air than this one, so therefore this has more air that can rise, but this, so that means that the balloon will be bigger, but this one has less air, so the balloon will be smaller, okay? Okay, as you can see, this balloon is clearly winning the race. They're at the same temperature and they all have the same amount of water, so we're gonna measure the size real quick. This one is about 5 inches tall. This one is only 3 inches. What a fail. So I guess our prediction was correct. Bye, YouTube.